Belmar off a leg. Joseph, who's been prominent tonight, ran Dylan Larkin, who went down. Oh, and Dylan Larkin took down Joseph with the right. Come after Larkin, who didn't like the way he got hit into the boards, especially what happened from the Jamie Benn cross-check in Dallas late last season. And Dylan took exception to it. And did he give a right to Joseph? And the way Dylan has had to recover from what he had a right too, I think.
Well, the way it looked is not going to go over real good.
Nor should. So I'm talking about the Joseph hit. I mean, that's retribution on that one.
Well,
he's still having words with Joseph. And Hedman gave Larkin a tap. Nice sportsmanship there by Victor Hedman.
Oh, they're giving him, jawing it to him big time, back and forth as those benches are together, as they are in every rink. Tampa Bay is upset big time as the Red Wings lead them 3-1. Here's how it all goes, and they're loving it in Hockey Town.
As Gord Dwyer in conversation with Toronto as they look at this, maybe the initial hit by Joseph on Dylan, they're clamping down on the cross-checking right there into the boards. And after what Dylan went through late last season, missing the end of the season after the cross-check to the back of the neck from Jamie Benn, you know why he'd be irate. Got a good shot, but not a full shot at Joseph coming back.
Well,
sort of a,
both of them could come under review.
Yeah.
There's a whole lot of moving parts and trying to decipher who's going to get what for what they did. And Joseph caught Larkin basically off balance. As you can see, and we'll look at it again, he was reaching for the puck. He had no way to protect himself, and he got hit. Whether it was a cross check or not, they'll have to determine. But he hit him from behind and drove him into the boards when he was vulnerable in that. See the position right there? He's got nothing to protect himself. And he hits him in the back. Cross check or not, that's the problem.